Keystone is one of my favorite places to go when we are in the Black Hills, especially around Mount Rushmore. I love to look through their Black Hills gold jewelry. And at the time that we go there, which is the fall, they're getting ready to close down for the winter. And all of their jewelry is greatly reduced. One year, everybody in my family got, well, all the women got Black Hills gold earrings because I only had to pay $1.95 for them. So whenever I go to Keystone in the Black Hills, I always try to get Black Hills gold earrings, necklaces, and I give it to my family for Christmas. Please take a second to comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notices of new videos, and please give a thumbs up.